Third down and nine. Brady slides. He's going for Godwin downfield. And a juggle and a catch. Working on Darnell Savage. And that'll get some confidence back. 52 yards to Godwin.
Boy, that's one where Brady knew there was a safety there in the middle, but he's just going to give Godwin a shot. You see Godwin kind of slow down. The reason was he was not expecting the ball to come his way. Now, he had Miller running across the middle with nobody on him, but Brady just said, I'm going to take a shot one-on-one. And Godwin, I think, was even a little surprised based on him slowing down once he saw that there was a post defender.
On first down, Fournette stutter steps and now is able to bounce. What a move, a spin, and touchdown! What a run by Leonard Fournette to put Tampa Bay back on top.